is a huge thing. A lot of what we do requires touching. But we definitely want to make sure that if I'm doing something with you, that you're letting me know if everything is okay for you. If somebody feels maybe emotionally triggered by being upside down or by being touched in a certain place, by all means, take care of yourself first. C is for consent. And that's something that's super important to us because there is a lot of touching and sometimes hands slip and sometimes we get touched in places that maybe we're not used to being touched in. All of those things require consent. Can I fly you? May I base you? Do you feel comfortable spotting this? So just make sure to communicate verbally with the people that you're working with because it's super important to do that.